छोड़।
हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, come in faster. 37 in total common GPA. Praveen Harpat is remaining absent these days. If you are anyone friend of his, please convey him to attend the class. What to the video? What you have sent was excellent yesterday. If you are in, close your video, Mahesh. Yallalinga, good morning. Bal Krishna always in capital. Good 40 number. It should reach 255 students based on your list of students. Yes, we shall begin the class now. Yesterday, we dealt with adjectives as our topic of discussion. You might know what are adjectives, you might know how to use them. But certain things in particular when we learn, it will be a revision. It's not just a revision, it is a retainment of what we were knowing. So, four kinds of adjectives were discussed yesterday. Hope the board is clear for you. Where it is not clear, please suggest I guess here. Anusha, you are taking time to join. Not clear, Vasu. Which side, Vasu? Whole board is not here because I always write and give maintain this lecture. I don't give you any virtual class. I don't feel I'm teaching you this. Let me try out switching box. Not here. Now student, is it fine? Can me faster? Let me move away. Anusha, what happened? You're not able to get in? Not clear, sir. I think to the lower side. Dear, if you all are a regular prayer giver to the God, please ask, let the COVID vanish on this earth as early as possible. Boramma, your spelling, B-O-U-R-A-M-M-A. I think you remained absent for so many days, Boramma. Please convey me and call me after the class. I'll be waiting for your call. Student, let's come to the topic. 44 is your total number of attendance right now. Including me, yeah. We dealt with four kinds of adjectives. In that first one, student, not regular, not serially, we need to go. Just tell me. Put me into the chat. Ambesh. Proper. Vinayak, Vinayak, Vishal, board is not here, Nirmala, which side here? I am only covering it. Yeah. possessive adjective. On the board, which is possessive adjective, my dear students? Which sentence is in possessive adjective? Give me the number only. First, second, third, fourth. Which is possessive? Which is demonstrative? Which one is interrogative? And which one is proper adjective? Send me the message. Proper we learnt, of course, the night, but which sentence holds upon that? Anuradha. First one is proper, correct. Which is the noun in that, Anuradha? Because two nouns are sitting and ruling each other here. One becoming adjective, other one becomes noun. Muthuraj Mali. Ninne absent iddi enni Muthuraj? One kind concern for you all. If you are remaining absent, do inform at least one teacher so that we get to know we are not able to attend the class for some reason. Maybe your personal, maybe the great internet. Soldiers is noun, ma'am. Are correct both the ends. Does the sentence carry only one adjective, Anuradha? Two possessive adjectives? Of course. You would have written against that the word of possessive adjective, Pooja Pallav. Fourth one is interrogative. Yes, Vinaya. Shreya Dashyala. I hope the video is not clear, but voice is clear, Shreya. Where is your sister, Swati? Yes. Interrogative. Where is Vinaya? Yeah, of course. Who is the ruler here and the noun? If students support, we can go ahead. Others, be the good listener. Today, step one is numeral adjective, colon, underline. These adjectives start your question. These adjectives tell us about how many, in a single inverted comma, how many nouns or pronouns are there. Onto your class book, keep the date. Students, in general, when we consider or when you log in and take Anuradha, I didn't get you. Yesterday, third adjective told him. Last interrogative, I had sent it. You have not taken down, students? Or do I need to repeat it for you? Waiting for the message, students. Madam, that is fourth kind of adjective. Yes, ma'am. Yesterday, third computer. Repeat, ma'am. The fourth one, Abhishek. Okay. I shall do that for you. Those who have written four. The last exercise, the last type of class. Because the video. Okay, third is interrogative adjective. Okay, fine. This is fourth one. I have given you. We'll take it numeral adjective as fourth one. I thought interrogative adjective was remaining from your end. Shall I begin with interrogative, numeral adjective, student? Yeah, this will be the fourth one. May I go ahead? Yeah. Okay, no, brother. I will erase what I had written. Numeral adjective. See? Adjective. Tell us about how many in the single inverted comma, how many nouns, if noun is there, certainly pronoun will be there, noun or pronoun, pronouns are there. Nothing but they quantify. But in what way they quantify, students? Numeral. Numeral means numeric. Means they give us definite number. They give us definite number. Let us see the example. Ex. I have to reach college before 10 minutes. Minutes working as noun, but what is giving us absolute time? This is numeric adjective. Second example for you. Vinayak gave 100 rupees to Vishal. Okay, 100. It's an absolute number. It's an absolute number. Next example. Nadesh. Lata gave me 11 digit number. Today she asked me to save a new number. 11 digit phone number, mobile number. So 11 becomes numeral adjective. When this is giving you absolute number, student, some group of words which defines the quantity of noun. are only coming into the bracket of quantity. Yeah, I am also feeling it, Basu. This one, na. I'm trying to stand aside for that. I don't know how to cover it up. Oh. Do I switch off the light? Then now. So, Nishan, could you please close the cut? I'm trying to fix it, Basu. Now, who is it? Redmi 9 Prime? Don't admit or give the passcode to anyone, student. Signing now also. Basu, just check. I think it will be fine now. Yeah. What's showing now also? It is appearing, Basu. Ego can't cut the What if ma'am another hand? I think this 11. Redmi 9 Prime, who is this unknown person without name and identity? Not allowed. Just a moment, some other person is logging in. It's better than earlier. Thank you, Arthur. Yeah. Okay, I hope this is clear. Quantity is not clear because quantity is very clear. Number of rounds or pronouns, whatever we use, is very clear. Now, what remains unclear is that comes with the next category of adjective. Let us see that. Adjective of quantity. I just fixed it. It was the same definition twice. Now, the system. Adjective of quantity colon underline I'll change it just like this. Adjective that just fix it that tells us about how much nouns or pronouns. How much nouns or pronouns are there? That means it answers the question how much. Yes, tadavu. Yeru yes, tadavu. But quantity where the number is not absolute has to be under. So let us see then. In the determiner category, I have given you some quantitative words. Such words fall into this category of adjectives. Few students are still absent for the class. Few students, quantity. How much here? Few is falling under what? The number is not absolute. But I cannot tell you this is numeral adjective or quantitative adjective. The main chapter here is falling with students. The main chapter is falling here is what you need to understand is one is able to give you absolute number, this type of adjective. And another one is quantifying it, giving you some ratio or some amount of noun. But the main chapter head will be adjective of quantity only. In this category, we separate numeral adjectives. Okay? Some rice is remaining of we usually say it in our daily life. I try to take those statements only so that it would help us to convert properly. This becomes now. While you write, you make it adjective. And if you understand type of no need to write it as quantitative, because I'm not going to ask you quantitative or adjective in that way. Your exercise will not be like that. Third one, third example. She has enough friends to party. ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅದ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕಷ್ಟದ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಹೋಗಕ್ಕೆ. ಒಟ್ಟು ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಟೂ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕಂತಾನೆ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಫ್ರೀ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಡನ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಸ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಟಿವ್ ಅಡ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. D-E-S-C-R-I-P-T-I-E. Descriptive adjective. Adjective or adjective, both can be taken. Students, this is a very broad topic of adjectives, because most of the adjectives are going to be listed over here. And in our daily life, we use this lot of adjectives more, because we try to define the nouns in our life, in our conversation. We observe so many things based on this descriptive. What is descriptive? Description about anything. What we describe? Sometimes we describe the length or breadth or this all come into what? Size. Sometimes we give the color or color definition of something. They also come into this category. So likewise, we call those all, which falls under this set of adjectives, whom we consider as descriptive. Descriptive andrane, you define the kind of condition the nouns have. Let us see them here. These adjectives define or describe the characteristics of features, if you say better word is features. The features of nouns or pronouns. Nouns or pronouns. Continuation. By showing what the speaker. By showing their quality, then size means you understand there are many categories to go. Sangeeta, don't come late to that. Texture. According to quality, right, student? This you will understand. Texture comes into quality. Size improves so many things. Color. Shape. Origin. The first category what you studied, proper adjective. Some way falls into this category also. Yeah, origin. Taste, then some acts, then feel, any feel, particular feel. I'm feeling good, likewise. Let's go for the example. First, clipped a wonderful picture. What kind of a picture he clipped? Wonderful. Now this can also be written in this way. His picture was there was beautiful. Instead of beautiful, marvelous, because he might have sent you also. Marvelous. L-O-U-S. So this becomes our description of the particular picture. Okay? In this category, student, his picture is there, na? Just his becomes our different category of adjective. But we are dealing with descriptive, so we need to highlight this. Third one. Those missiles are very what can I write here? Those missiles are very. Give me a word, na, student. Aliza, why late to the class? Bauramma, you are going on coming or what? Give me a word for this. Guess. The fourth one also, you won't be guess. The video release. Give me an activity. I'm ready for your answer. Ma'am, your voice is not clear. How I repair my voice, Yanu? Those who are able to listen, please respond. Give me your description. Let me check your vocabulary. Missiles are very? Gosh. Missiles means the file number is important. Big bomb. Yeah, Shreya Dasher, this video is unclear. Multi-code is defining my video. Unclear. Results are if you don't mention those bags are very sturdy. Those bags are very sturdy. A bag hangs around. Vasu hangs around the system. The students are, I'll do like this, BCA and BCom students are enthusiastic. I see enthusiasm. Hope you are clear with description. Yeah, powerful. Anuradha, are very powerful. Yes, you can take that statement for yourself. Tomorrow, in this description category, there are distributive adjectives also. I'll deal with that. After this, I'll finish it a bit. The syllabus should run that way. Distributive adjective. Distributive adjective. It refers each one of a number. To each one of a number. ಇದನ್ನು ಸಹ numeral adjectives category ಒಳಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. Okay. The words are, there are six words which we use in our speech. They are each, either, neither, or neither, both pronunciation, okay, every and every. These are those set of words distributed with them. Let us take the example. Each student must write the class. Second one. Every student has written the classwork. Each is always for two persons. Every is for more than two or more than two. Okay? Each is for two persons. Two or more than two. Every is used for two or more than two. Each is always for, suppose there are only two students, Vasu and Vinay. So each student must do it. Huh? My connection is not poor, Pawan. Network connection is poor. Neither is always taken into negative category. Neither student has written the classwork. And send this picture to you all. Man, that's happening to all. Maybe because of the cyclone effect we are students. Fourth example. On either side. On either side. Either side is a narrow lane. Narrow lane on either side. And there is, suppose this is a category and this side and this side. Either side. Irubahudu. Hope you take down this. Next, I'll be sending you an exercise. Not to identify the distributive or whatever. I'll send you the picture of last type of adjective. Here where we end up doing the adjective. Revise whatever is given. Tomorrow I shall take order of adjectives. Order of adjectives is related to descriptive adjectives only, students, because we use so many things to define particular nouns or pronouns. Sometimes we give